everyone. I welcome you all in a virtual classes program of Dead Kids International School. School at home. Standard 4, subject computer, and I am your computer teacher, Jam Khan. And today we are going to continue with our interesting topic, more about Windows 10. And today we are going to learn some about files and folders. Okay, so let us start. Okay, here we have our desktop. Okay, so you can see each and everything you know, almost each and everything you know about this desktop of Windows 10. Tray, start menu, taskbar, system tray, notification area, task view, icons, background, right? Each and everything you know. Now, today we are going to learn about files and folder. Okay, so we have files. A file is a collection of the data or information, right? A file is a collection of data and information. When we save our work in app, so it is stored. For example, I am just making one file over here of Microsoft Office Word, right here. So I am class 4, I am giving it name class 4, right? So and I am opening it. So here it is open and I am inserting it data over here. Hello. Hello everyone. Okay, so here I write data hello everyone in a class 4, and now I press control S, okay, save. Okay, I save it, some data, right? Some information in class 4 file. So it is a file, right? So it is a file view. This is a file icon of saved Word file, okay, in which I stored some data, right? And then now folder, come to a folder. A folder is a place to store files and other folders, okay? Like I'm just making over here one folder, right click, new, and folder. First of all, then I'm making a folder named Jet Kids, right? Jet Kids, and I move this thing over here in it. Okay, just a minute, move here. Okay, now I open folder, so you can see class 4 in a Jet Kids International Jet Kids name folder, right? So this is the view of the folder, and here we have file in it. So these are two types, file and folders, right? And I also can save folder in it. Okay, if I'm making new folder, then I'm making class 5. So here class 5 and class 5 is a folder and class 4 is a file. So I can save folder also and file also in our folder. Clear? I hope this is clear to all of you, what is mean by file and what is mean by folder. Now let us move toward our important thing, that means our this PC. Okay, now we will discuss. Now first let me delete this data. This is a highly important data that we have to take care of. Now the screen. Okay, we have seen this screen icon, this PC. Okay, this icon. Okay, if I double click on it, so the window will open. Okay, it display icon and all hard disk drive, save files and folders. Okay, so I am just double click on it. So you can see over here, here is a partitions of hard drive, right? And some folders, clear? And here we have menu. So first of all, if you see over here, this whole thing there's a picture in page number 28. You can see over here this thing which provide us options. This whole thing is known as correct file, then computer view. Okay, see, so this thing, this whole thing is known as ribbon, right, which provide us option how our icons will be. So for example, see, I am just a small icon I want, so it is a small, extra large. You can see the change, it change large icons here, it is changed. Then list, if I want in a format of list, here it is. Content, clear, medium icon, and then details and tile. Okay, so I selected tile because I want it, this is my computer and I want it to be a tile, in a tile format, right? So this provide, this ribbon provide you different views, computer, some settings of your this window. Next thing is, this is hard drives. See, this is primary hard drive. You can see a device logo, Windows 10 logo over here, right? This represent that our operating system is in local disk C, okay, and our secondary data is in local disk E and F, clear? And here after that we have DVD read write drive, right? So what is this DVD read write drive? This read write drive means you can access your DVD, and you know very well where to insert DVD in laptop. So this is the DVD drive portal from where you will access your DVD after inserting it in a DVD drive. Okay, and these folders, most used folder, these are commonly used folder: desktop, document, downloads, music, picture, videos. Okay, clear. And now one more thing is there, the removable storage drive, right? If you want to see, now I have to insert a removable disk, so I am just inserting my, just pay attention on screen. Okay, I am inserting, yeah, I inserted here, you can see D. So this is my removable drive. There is a problem with, okay, I will discuss it later. Okay, so this is our drive D, clear? So this was our whole, in here we have list of same things here. Okay, you can access it from here. So this was the view of our this PC, right? So hope you will see each and everything, right? And you will practice each and everything, like files and folder and this PC window, right? So we will discuss few important things like changing the desktop background, okay, in next video. Till then, stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you so much.